Wayfinder. Yes. Yes. These creatures were altered with arcanic power. Shadow, certainly, perhaps a hint of chaos. But this isn't the random work of the Gloom. This shows intention. Wayfinder, you must find the source of this. But to do so, we must accelerate your training. You must learn to shape the Gloom. These webs hold traces of a greater threat. I can isolate its spore. I can give you what you need to hunt, but you are not fully prepared. You must meet the other seekers. Each has something you need, tools you can use. Arsenal can arm you. The engineer can give you strength. Venge finds treasures in the rubble. And Omen is the wisest of all. Go, speak to them.
I can place steel in your hands. I see a Wayfinder, newborn from the void. You are Skylight's Fist, child, and I am the Weapon Master. I am Arsenal, and I can place steel in your hands. You need a weapon worthy of a legend. Eclipse, the Titan's Bane. I know many weapons you might wield, but all have been swallowed by the Gloom. Last, but not forever. We drew you forth from the Gloom when you were lost. You can do the same now. You can call an echo of a legendary weapon from the void, and you can make it real. Each of your weapons has a story, Wayfinder. The better you know your weapon, the better it will serve you.
Be careful around Corbin. He is less...
If Ruby asks about some... Aha! A new Wayfinder. Delightful, delightful! I'm Venge, and you need what I have, for I have what you need! Whatever that may be. A potion? A poem? What is it now? Good. Good! It's hard to get supplies in what's left of the world, but my friends and I comb the broken pieces and find those things you need! I'll be here when you know what that is. A missing hammer is just, the... Tell her not to look under the floorboards near...
My skill... You are newly returned, yes? You may find my appearance unsettling, but trust me, no one knows more about the interaction of magic and metal than I. There is power within you. Accessories will help you focus that power. Their gifts may seem slight, but even the slightest breeze can turn the tide. The greatest accessories cannot simply be crafted. But you, Wayfinder, you can reach within the Gloom and pull forth the echo of such a relic. You can dream of a lost legend and make it real. All power has a price. There are things you must find before I can help you. But in the days ahead, you and I will make wondrous things. Sorry. at your disposal.
Fortunate Lord Halar was a... As you know, you weren't the only hero lost to the Gloom. We both lost friends on the day of the fall. But they may not be lost forever. It's not easy to pull a Wayfinder from the Gloom. We need to find the echoes of the hero and use the beacon to create a path they can follow. But together, we can bring them back. There are things I need you to find. Elements of power. Traces of our fallen champions. We need to remember who they were so we can find them in the darkness. We need more Wayfinders if we are to survive. Continue your work with Lord Halar, my friend, but be ever watchful for the traces that we need. Among the Seekers during the Gloomfall, had he fallen, but the rest of them. I doubt you would be spared.
A conflux of storm and rain. My work has been successful. I've drawn the essence from the webs and found the traces of their maker, the brood mother who spawned these foul things. But before you reach her, you must craft a gloom trace and use it on the gloom gate. I will provide the materials you need this once, but in the future, you will need to find them yourself. Craft the gloom trace and then go to the gate. The gloom trace will guide you to your foe. We need to know what the Codex was doing. This broodmother may hold the answer. Good luck. Radiant energy. Quiet could be. Oh, hello, Wayfinder. Did you need something?
Let's have some fun. It's showtime.
Take long.
Yeah.
go!
Won't take long.
The heat is on!
Thank you.
can feel its power even through our link. Get to Lord Helena as quickly as possible.
Wayfinder, the stone. Yes. Yes. If this is what I think it is, why, it could change everything. The facets, the fragments, glimmers of gloom and chaotic currents. Give me a moment to study it.
While Lord Halar analyzes the stone, there is another crisis that could use your attention. Something is happening in the Highlands. Report to Commander Wolf. He will debrief you.
Please bring any rare finds to me first. Venge is just as likely to use valuables as scrap to build his contraptions.
Hey there! I just wanted to tell you I appreciate the help.
Thank you. did I forget that?
Take a breath, while you've a chance. We meet again. You're here. Good. Your efforts of late have not gone unnoticed, I assure you. However, I fear I must redeploy you from the conflict. We face an urgent threat. In the last 48 hours, two squads of Watchers have disappeared. I have conferred with the local warden, and it seems a number of scouts have also gone missing. Some of my rangers have scouted the areas of the disappearances. The reports are unsettling. I fear we may face more incursions into the deeper void of the gloom. I cannot risk any more of our forces' safety. The Seeker Order is spread thin as it is, and I've too many letters to write the widowed back home. I need you to head to the site of these disappearances and investigate the anomalies. If nothing is done, I worry this may prove to be a herald of something far worse.
Let me try some. I'm just out here saving the world.
Must find a way to close it. If it's anything like the Gloom Tears, you should be able to enter and destroy it from within.
Have some fun.
Thank you. Let me show you how it's done.
Watch your step!
Thank you.
take long.